Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the name.